that's where we have the night market. And we're at Pub Street. So this is Pub Street in Siem Reap. Pub Street and the temples behind. First pub you see is an Irish pub, Molly Malone's. What is Ireland without Guinness? So pubs down here, various activities for tourists, travel agents and stuff. The sun, people having a beer outside. Angkor night market. It's all jeeps. This place, Pub Street in Siem Reap. You can buy a beer. Buy a beer anywhere, actually, to be honest. Very busy kind of place. The Red Piano. Red Piano, Tiger Beer. Pizza place. Steak food, Khmer style. Streetside sandwiches. Cambodian barbecue. Khmer family restaurant. Pub Street food house restaurant. So a lot of people overseas associate Khmer with Khmer Rouge. These people are quite proud of who they are. So I think it was just a flash in the pan, so to speak. The Angkor Wat bar. Yep, that's the place, Pub Street. Khmer, I'm proud of it, and we're quite right too, mate. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. Yeah, there's quite a bit of French influence in Cambodia. The soup dragon. Banana leaf. That's Pub Street. All the next is we're going to buy a beer. I'll show you how to buy a beer in Pub Street. Let's go to Banana Leaf, yeah? We go to Banana Leaf because that's how we eat in Sri Lanka. We eat banana leaves. Can I get a gin and tonic?
Yeah, one gin tonic.
Yeah. How much?
$3.50.
Alright. $3.50 for the gin and tonic. Banana leaf. When in Rome. You have Tanqueray? You have Tanqueray? Never mind, any gin will do. Gin and tonic, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So I'll just sit down. Alright, thanks. The fags out. Yeah. Alright. Alright, we'll just keep the camera running till the drink turns out. I'll show you what it looks like. Gin and tonic. See if it looks like whiskey and coke. Yeah, it's quite a busy place. So that guy from the hotel is coming to pick me up at 6:45. Now, 10 past 6. Half an hour to have a gin and tonic. And then back on our travels. Banana leaf. Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup.
Thank you. That's your gin and tonic at Pub Street. Alright, thanks for watching.